And I can start off with Spartan family, because that's what we've always been. And I want to say thank you to Coach Eco for starting this foundation. This foundation right here is unbelievable. To Carla, Robert, to Bev, and Jared, I want to thank you for sharing your dad with us. From the bottom of my heart, from all the Spartan family, thank you for sharing Judd with us. I want you guys to recognize Coach Katie. Great man. And give him a big round of applause for coming out and support. Thank you, Coach Katie. I just want to say on behalf of all these players who came back, Coach was unbelievable. He taught us the game of basketball, and I always say, we've all had a lot of coaches, but Coach taught us the right way, how to play the game the right way, how to share, and most of all, how to be a great teammate. And listen, think about that. All of us were great teammates, and that's because of the foundation of Judd Eco. Next, when I talk to my kids, they ask me about Judd. But I say the biggest thing is if you had a coach and he can impact your life. That's what Judd did for all of us. He impacted our lives. And yes, the coaching was phenomenal. We have a guy to lead this basketball fraternity and he can impact your life. You say thank you to the man called Judd for all he's done for us. So can you guys give him a round of applause? Started that foundation. Thank you, Coach. I love you, and we all love you. And thank you, Spartan family. I appreciate you.